How to log into Nedbank Money App. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with Italy, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Play Store application and make sure that you install the Nedbank Money App on your device. As you can see, I've already installed it. So I'm going to tap on open and it will lead me to the homepage of Nedbank Money App on my device. So this is the homepage. Now just wait until it leads you to the user interface of the application on the device. Now this is a user interface and the homepage for it. Now what we can simply see is the option of login at the bottom of the screen over here. So tap on login, and here in order to log in, you just have to enter your SAID number. So you type in the SAID number, which is generally 13 characters over here. So as you type in the SAID number, this is the hypothetical number over here. So as you type on it, you just have to tap on the I accept the Nedbank ID terms and conditions and then tap on next, and it will lead you to further next page, and you just have to enter your password and you'll be able to log into your Nedbank Money App. But if you forget the SAID number, or if you do not have any number like such, then you can see the option of I don't have a SAID number over here. So tap on it. And then here you just have to mention your passport number and mention the country or the region of issue over here. You can select any of the countries over here based on wherever you are located. And then you can just select any of the passport number that you have based on your country. And then select on I accept the Nedbank ID terms and condition. And then tap on next, and it will send you the SAID number, which you can just go back and mention on the SAID number box over here, and you'll be able to log into your account. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.